Two Cork players go for the one ball, and between them they've missed it, and O'Donnell's in for a hat-trick. O'Donnell has got it!
Yeah, but you'd have to say there are a couple of things there. An absolutely lovely flick down by John Conlon, but Shane O'Neill caught completely ball-watching. But he still had a lot to do. Look at that for a finish. You know, just to...